I am Dr. Shalini Varma. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist working in Cloudnine Hospital in Vashi. Once a lady has delivered, either by a normal delivery or a cesarean, she normally has bleeding lasting for few days to few weeks. Up to 6 weeks post-delivery, whether it is a normal or a cesarean section, that bleeding is taken as normal as long as it is not heavy or it's bothering the general life of the patient. After 6 weeks, normally any bleeding is taken as their first menses. Normally, if you take 100 women, 80% of the women go back to their previous menses in around 3 to 4 months' time. But it can come as early as 6 weeks, maybe even as late as even a year or more. As the periods come back, initially it could be on the irregular pattern. There are cases where they go back to the regularity at the earliest too. Lot depends on how their lifestyle and diet and exercise pattern and sleep patterns have been affected in the postpartum period. A lot also depends on how their periods were behaving prior to the pregnancy part, especially if they've had a previous case of irregular menses or a PCOD, or they had heavier and shorter menses. But most women regain their normal menses within a few months post-delivery. We do not need to investigate any woman for irregular or prolonged or delayed menses in the immediate postpartum period unless we have any doubt that whether she has got pregnant in the interim period. Otherwise, for a year, as long as she is breastfeeding her child, we can wait, and there is no need to investigate a lady even if she has irregular menses for up to a year postpartum.